All right, so this is the CZ455 that had the extraction ejection issue. This is the one that I made the cartridge holder for. And so far it's running 100%.
Is that a hit?
It was, yeah.
Steel eater.
Seems to be very consistent with ejection.
I can't hear if they're hitting.
Which is super awesome because this very cool build is up and running.